kita ada kelas Chinese. Oke. So hari ini adalah hari Jumat, jadi kita punya kelas Chinese. Dan hari Jumat jam 10 kelas speaking. Kita bakal berangkat dulu menuju kelas speaking nantinya. Dan cuaca udah lumayan dingin. Kalau mau tahu keseruan gimana di kelas, ayo kita ikut. Kita lihat bagaimana keseruan di kelas, bagaimana kita belajar bahasa Cina di CS University buat teman-teman, jadi bisa tonton terus videonya, bisa jadi buat acuan gimana saya di CS University, oke? Okay? Jadi acuan nanti. Siap. Hey guys, ini kelasnya guys. Nah, ini bau dia ngantuk.
Kun Fayakun.
Halo Bin, halo.
Kamu dari kok pasar apa?
Weh, duduk sana.
Halo.
Duduk sana.
Ngomong kenapa? Aku di sini. Yo, jadi guys, ini kita ada pelajaran speaking, guys. Ini kita pelajaran speaking.
Oh, sini kamu cakap Indo. Aku punya video cakap Inggris.
Oh iya.
Dek kaldebe.
Jadi dia protes guys, katanya harus pakai bahasa Inggris. Oh udah, ya nanti pakai bahasa Inggris. Okay. Jadi dia ini mahasiswa dari UUM, kampus besar.
Bukan, aku dari UMY.
UUM itu kampus besar di Malaysia, terkenal mereka. Jadi dia datang sini sama kayak aku belajar, pertukaran belajar selama 6 bulan. Ini lebih orang paling ganteng se UUM. Orang paling kaca se UUM.
Ni hao.
Kaca asal.
Kaca tapi tak asal. Aku kaca asal.
Hai.
Yang jauh tu dia
di sana itu Luka. Orang yang tiap hari pasaran terus. Sangke itu artinya mulai kelas.
Ding dai che.
What page, man? Yeah, kita hari ini belajar, guys. Belajar.
Pura-pura study. Padahal paling malas ini orang.
Ya guys, kita sudah selesai kelas hari ini dan kita bakal makan siang. Jadi teman-teman nanti lihat bagaimana makan siang di Cina. Ikutin terus ya.
Ke kamu.
Ya. Ini Fafa, dia itu student paling cantik di UUM. Paling cantik dia. Ini student paling kaca asal di UUM. Oke, kita makan siang bareng-bareng, oke. Okay. Bye bye.
Mari lagi sama saya.
So guys, ini kita habis kelas dan kita mau balik ke kamar masing-masing. Ini ruang kelasnya. Wah, jadi kita tadi kan turunnya pakai tangga. Karena kita turunnya pakai lift, naiknya pakai lift. Gitu. Nah, ini mesin cuci. Jadi kalau mau cuci baju di sini bisa 6 yuan. Nah, ini teman-teman.
Keluar.
Bye-bye. Bye. Nah, ini kita balik kamar. Ini adalah kamar saya. Lihat nih. Ke pintu. Ada orang tidur kayaknya. Ya. Yeah. karena cuacanya dingin. Cuacanya dingin makanya kita pakai pemanas. Nah, ini kasur tuh. Ini mejaku. Wow. Bersih, guys. Enggak kotor. Ini juga punya gitar. Ini wastafelnya. Ini pemandangan dari belakang tuh. Wow, kan banyak. Ini WC kita bisa pakai buat buang air kecil, buang air besar. Ini ada kamar mandinya, pakai shower. Jadi ada air dingin, air panas lah. Nah, ini. Nah, kita bakal makan siang. Stay tuned. Yo guys, kita udah bersiap buat pergi makan siang. Karena emang dingin banget, jadi agak ganti pakaian kayak gini. Karena betul dingin. Nanti kita akan pergi makan siang sama teman-teman dari Thailand dan dari Indonesia satu. Nah, ini mereka lagi ngobrol sama staff yang jaga di lobby. Jadi kalau mau ada apa-apa pasti ngobrol sama mereka. Jadi kalau dilihat dari ini suhunya itu sekitar berapa? 4 derajat Celcius. Di jam saya 4 derajat Celcius. Kelihatan ketutupan baju. Jadi makanya kita siap untuk makan siang. Ikutin terus ya. Bye. So guys, jadi hari ini kita waktunya untuk cari makan siang.
Makan.
It's the time to looking for lunch. And I'm with my friend. He's from Taiguo, Thailand.
Yes.
And he live in Chiang Rai City. And this one is from Indonesia. He live in, where do you live, man? Makassar. So we planning that we will go to the Five restaurant. It's a really well-known restaurant in Chiang University. And then, yeah. We try to find that.
It's problem about traffic?
It's a problem of traffic too, yeah. You know, if walking you get a really good, healthy.
Okay.
This one is a swimming pool. If you want to swimming in CS University, you can spend money like maybe 10 yuan. It's 15. About... 15. Huh? 15 now. Yuan now. It's increased. 15 yuan is about like 30,000 rupiah. Wow. It's expensive. yeah. But so we are in the halfway now, and we almost arrived to the Five Canteen restaurant. It's about like 10 minutes walking, and then we are in front of Pusuguan, or in English is library.
Yes.
See this? It's
a very very big
library. It's the biggest library in Henan Province.
Okay.
And also this administrative building, you can see over there. It's a really big. You know, and see this.
Wow.
So, a lot of students come to the library to study all the day, from the morning until in the night. They study all the time. We almost arrived in Canteen 5.
Ti Wu Chan Ting,
yeah. Ma? Yes. No, jadi it's kind of like grab food in Indonesia, but it's called with Mai Mai.
Mai Mai is mean. Buy from outside.
Yeah, why am I? Buy from outside. Like, yeah. Take away something food.
Send into your home, your room.
Yeah, we arrive. Here! Fifth Canteen restaurant. Come. Hi. How, here. You know, outside is really cold, but inside of this restaurant, it's really warm. Trust me. See this. Wow, it's really warm because Huntworan, a lot of people come here. They want to like spend their time to get lunch, and this restaurant, see, there's a lot of restaurant. If you want to eat anything, you can find any food, any Asian food, and then it's really really hanpenny, really cheap for that. See this, and you actually this building, they have a three floor. And you can choose whatever you want. Right? See this. Wow, it's food. They have a lot of food. Okay, it's kind of like Chinese food. It's my favorite food in China. Right, we go. So they have their own chopstick here, so they want to use a disposable chopstick. Okay, what are you going to eat? Professor, you're going to eat over there, right?
Do you agree?
Huh?
You eat it.
This one? Yeah, yeah, we can eat everything. So I'm going to like order something. Wait. So I'm going to show you how we order in Chinese. Let me see. Where my favorite food in this restaurant? We're going to find this here. I forgot where. Ah, this one is my favorite food. Lao ban, ni hao. This is 羊肉 吗? 这个什么？
这是鸡排。
鸡排。
鸡肉。
Chicken. OK. 给。
要一份。
一份。
好。
不是，永健。
哦，好。
好。听一下。That's how I order this. It's a chicken. It's 10 yuan. It's about like 20,000 rupiah. It's 20,000 rupiah, but it's really big. But I'm going to pay after this. Actually, like in China, we didn't pay with the cash. We pay with this kind of machine, we pay with phone, and we put it our barcode here, and it's finished. That it's really cashless. So the owner of this restaurant, they try to see that. It's not focused. They have really big spoon. Okay, I'm going to show you after this, okay? So guys, this is our food. My food, it's cost like 10 yuan. It's about like 20,000 rupiah. It's really cheap. So it's got like a chicken over here and also some vegetable. And then this one is egg. And this one is rice. And get one soup. So in China, people actually like, if they want to eat food, they provide like soup over here and they don't need like water. And this one is my friend food. It's fried. It's cost like 9 yuan. It's really expensive.
Yeah.
I don't know why. This rice and then this tomato and the egg.
The
and then this one is
China.
It's vegetable. And this one, my Thailand friend, he's really rich. He buy 20 yuan food. It's about like 40,000 rupiah. See this. They bring a 2 rice here and then a lot of food here. Whoa. So they fried it in a 1 bowl. And they will eat together with that. All right, so it's time to eat.
Let's
eat first. We have to test it first. So eat and zemayang. See this. What about that, professor?
What?
It's good.
It's a taste from heaven.
What? It's good.
Taste from paradise.
From heaven. Okay, again. Wow, it's really good.
Really good.
Yeah, it's recommended from people who come to see us. And this one, it's my favorite food actually. Egg and chicken.
What, egg with chicken?
Wow.
With egg?
Oh, no, yeah, tomato and egg. And this one also, like, I just want to show you this food. It's really good. So we use this.
Chicken.
We use chopstick and we're gonna eat. So guys, it's time to eat. I'm going to show you the library after this, okay? Goodbye. Yo guys, hari ini kita makannya udah selesai dan kita rencana mau ke London Street. So we are going to London Street and we are going to like see some beautiful place over there. And I'm going to show you more. So no. We are going to the river first and I'm going to show you how beautiful the river in Sias. It's not that beautiful, but yeah. I'm going to show you.
Yeah.
Get ready that I want to show you.
We alive.
I want to show you a river. Right. See this. So, in river, in Sias University, they usually fishing. The Chinese people spend their time to fishing in a river.
And walking.
Oh, it's a good Peter. It's not that really big. See this.
Wow.
Fresh air. This. So we cannot swim here.
Public.
Yeah, it's a public. Gong.
Gong.
They fishing up here. Gong Yuan. It's a river. I just know that road. Good, for sure. But it's okay. Let's go to the So after this we are going to London, but no, after this we are going to London, but this guy, he feels like really tired because he eat a lot just now and he want to take a rest. Yeah, we decide to play this stuff. Yes, we arrive in London Street and I'm going to show you how beautiful London Street. 1, 2, 3. See this, woo! It's a London Street. It's a big bang over there. Yeah, we're going to come inside, man. Come on. Oh, here's London Street. This one, this one. Oh, it's a Kuaidi, Kuaidi. It's a place to take a package in China. So we have like really big online store platform. Its name is like Taobao, and you can buy anything in Taobao, and you will take from here. So guys, after we visit London Street, we are going to library. I'm going to show you how big my library here. So guys, this is the library. Yeah.
Library.
See that? A library. We're going to come inside of library. Oh, for an info that we have a 7th floor in this. This one is toilet. And then it's a place to study. They have a lot of magazine here. And also they have a meeting room over here. It's a meeting room. You can book a meeting room. We have to keep quiet. This is the book. It's really cool. See this. See, in a capsule you can study inside of there and sleep. It's really good to sleep, by the way. So guys, they have elephant right here. Yeah, it's really big. Yes man, how are you? Hi, how? Serious? It's really big. It's also a place to study inside of here. They study here. Somebody sleep. So jadi ini mesin, kalau misalnya kalian mau ngembalin buku, bukunya taruh sini, ya kan? Enggak, bukunya taruh sini dulu, harus didaftarin. Kalau itu udah dikembalikan bukunya, baru taruh sini. Nantinya dia ada mesin yang ngambil, ada mesin robot otomatis yang ngambil buku ini. Mantap. So guys, we just visit library just now, and then we just visit London Street, and we just visit my classroom.
Yeah.
A lot of things in CS University, and then this is the last video of mine, and maybe in the next session I'm going to show you how beautiful China, especially CS University. And this is the time for me to say goodbye for this video. Say goodbye, professor.
Bye.
Oh, one of my friend is so busy, so I just get the coffee from library, because there is like a small cafe inside of that. I get a free coffee. The price is maybe 50,000 rupiah, but I got a free. Goodbye. See you in the next video. Come to CS to study and enjoy your life. Goodbye.